Impero software records all Windows, websites, application history, printed documents and deleted files, as well as the captures that are taken when a student accesses something they shouldn't or when they trigger one of Impero's managed keyword policy libraries. To view an individual user's log, open up the Impero console. Navigate to the Admin tab, and then click on the Log Viewer. You can browse the available logs by dates, users, computers, or by groups. Clicking on Dates will display logs from when you first installed Impero up until the current day. If you expand a particular date and click on Users, you will be presented with a list of all the users that logged on during this date. Clicking on an individual user will allow you to see their captures, their window history, applications used, websites visited, documents printed, and any files that were deleted during the selected session. The Timeline tab combines all information from the previous tabs in the order they occurred during the session. You can also use the different options on the top in order to filter. Clicking on Export will allow you to select the information you want to export to a CSV file.